This is the IC CD4040. In the last video, we have seen CD4020. The only difference in between CD4020 and CD4040 is 4020 is 14-bit binary counter and 4040 is 12-bit binary counter. In the 4020, we have Q13 and Q14. But in 4040, Q13 and Q14 is missing. In the 4040, we have Q2 and Q3. But in 4020, Q2 and Q3 is missing from it. So this is the only difference. Now, to know more about this, please watch CD4020 video. The video link is given in the description below. Thank you.